Jeff Quinn, who's the offensive coordinator, will be the interim head coach, and he'll lead the coaching staff as we get ready to prepare and play in the Sugar Bowl on January 1st.
ADs are usually pretty aware and kind of expectant when things like this happen. Do you have a short list yet?
Well, I'm not going to talk a lot about the search process, but I think all ADs are, fairly prepared for these kind of things. And in Brian's situation, it's kind of a good news, bad news thing. This is the third year in a row he's had attention, so, you usually aren't sitting on your hands. But, no, we'll be prepared to start the search, and once the search is complete, we'll have more to say.
There's never a good way for these things to happen. How do you feel this one went down?
For Brian and his family, if they see it as a great opportunity and that's where they want to be, then I'm happy for them. And the way I look at it is, we crossed paths with Brian Kelly, and we had probably the greatest stretch in UC football history, a very historic time, and then I think we all should applaud that and be happy about it and know that we're moving forward to continue the great things that have happened on the gridiron.
Did you have any chance of keeping him at all, Mike?
Well, we went through, I can't speak to the Notre Dame piece, but our piece, when we talked to Brian and the kind of things that were important to him, we're going to accommodate those things. I think Brian would tell you it wasn't about what UC wasn't going to do. It was just the fact that he wanted to be at the University of Notre Dame.
Do you have a short list?
No, I have a list, but, the list grows and it shrinks and all those kind of things. I'm not going to get into talking about the process a lot right now, but certainly I'll have a lot to say once we've hired another coach.
Can you get it done before the bowl game?
My plan certainly would be to get it done before the bowl game.
Someone can coach in that game, though?
That would not be the plan. The plan would be to go with the staff that we have in place. Of our 10 football coaches, 9 of them will be coaching that football game. That is the plan.
So immediately, at least, he won't be taking any of these coaches with him?
That is not the plan. The plan is that the other 9 coaches would be here to coach the UC Bearcats in the Sugar Bowl. That is the plan.
Okay. Did he indicate that he liked coaching the game?
No, we didn't have that discussion. We just both felt it was mutual. We mutually agreed that it was probably best that he not coach, be the head coach in the football game.
Okay. Thanks.